Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host. What we have here is a, I lost my train of thought here. A 50 cal ammo can that actually came in to me. It was actually built by somebody else for a customer. And the parts were okay. They didn't last too long. There was no USB port. There was no external charge port to charge it. So unfortunately, and one of the speakers blew out, it needed some help. So we decided, the customer decided for us to gut it. He wanted it to be waterproof. So I went with some Marine Kickers, which we have here, Marine Switch. I added a USB port with voltage gauge so you could charge your phone right there. I wrapped the handle. Of course, you can see that here. This is just a stock green ammo can. And right here, this little port right here, where the cover is up, that is where you charge the battery. Now, it already had lining on the inside, so I went ahead and left that. But I went ahead and changed out all the components. I guess give you a peek of the inside here. Show you what I did. This black lining right here was already in there, this foam, so I went ahead and left that alone. But you can see on the inside, there's our switch, this is our amplifier. I didn't put the knobs protruding through the outside like I normally do because that would not make it as waterproof. So the knobs are on the inside to adjust it. But that's your amp, your fuse. This is your battery right here. I'll run it for about 8 hours on a charge. And these are great little projects. I tell you, and I can paint these any color of the rainbow. I've painted so many of these. I've done Harley Davidson. I've done sports teams. I've done a bunch of them. Match guys, Corvettes. So match your cars. We might get a visit from Duke here. Hello, Mr. Duke. It's your first time seeing my video. This is Duke, my co-host. He's 14 years old. Duke has his own video. If you go to the playlist, you'll get to see his kitten pictures when he was young, a long time ago. And he likes to appear on screen, and boys and girls and parents and everybody love seeing Duke. He hasn't been in a few of my videos. Duke's getting old. He's 14 now. I've had him since he was 3 weeks old. He was a little bitty. And again, if you go to, it's called Duke the Cat video in the playlist, you get to see him. I gotta hurry. I gotta get this thing shipped off here. So let's crank this thing up because the owner wanted to hear what it sounded like. And these things here are great, but they go with the stock kicker. I normally use stock kicker speakers, and they sound almost exactly the same as the Marine Kickers. He just wanted them to be waterproof, so he went with the Marine Kickers. They're about double the price of the regular kickers, but either way, if you go with regular or waterproof, still going to sound the same. And these things really jam for as small as they are. So let's crank this up. See how it sounds.
See that wall. wonder where I'd be without your love, holding me together now, watching the time tick away, face grows longer every day, fortunes are lost on the women I've seen, but without you,
ladies and gentlemen. There it is, the 50 cal ammo can with the kicker speakers, and that's usually my go-to speakers for this build, and it looks awesome, sounds awesome. These things are great for the job site, garage, around the pool, any area you just want to rock out. I have a lady friend of mine who lives in California. She is legally blind, and I made her one and sent it to her because she just had a little bitty Bluetooth speaker she got from Walmart, and she said this thing just blows it out of the water, and she takes it with her in the bathroom, and when she takes a shower she listens to it. She listens to a lot of podcasts and she absolutely loves it. So same setup, same parts and everything, just like I said, difference between the marine kickers, the regular kickers, not much except these are waterproof. Anyway, I gotta go box these up and get out of here. So thank y'all so much for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. I got more stuff coming up real soon, so stay tuned this week, and thank you for watching. Say hi to Duke, and we'll see you next time.